Realizing that his victory could not be forced, Ramirez decided to buy it.
Princess, word has it that Ramirez has found a gold mine up north. If he strikes pay dirt, he could build an army and attack us. We must stop him.
Are you suggesting we fight again?
I believe that to be our only option.
So there's no room for politics?
War, my lady, is politics.
You are beginning to sound like my father.
Daughter of Conradin, turn back! Nothing but loss will await you here. This land is mine to settle!
All right, my lady. To fight Ramirez, this time we need an army. A big army. Unfortunately, I could only contribute a little gold and coal, so you will need to start your own coin production. Look, over there is a sector with a gold and coal mine. If you conquer it, you will be able to produce your own coins. First, build up a flourishing economy. It is the key to success and absolutely necessary if you want to recruit troops. Please bear in mind that your soldiers need food. Since we do not own any fertile ground for farming yet, and we are soon to be out of bread, I suggest you fish for food. Fish is a great and tasty resource for nourishment. Splendid! This fish will feed the hungry bellies of our soldiers. Well done, Princess. You now have the ability to expand your realm with military strength. Now, conquer the sector with the two mines. Once you have control over it, I will show you how to mine. Excellent! These mines are yours! Obviously, Ramirez wasn't happy about that. Now, hurry and recruit miners who will fill your storehouses with gold and coal.
She steal those mines! They belong to me! How am I now to pay my soldiers? Ah, this is an outrage, a disaster! Lord Wolverine will not be pleased with my progress!
Maybe one mint is not enough. Speed up your economy by building a second one.
Thank you.
Now, my lady, to attack Ramirez, we will need musketeers, and musketeers need fancy food. I therefore suggest we hunt animals, which can be made into fancy food. You will find plenty of animals to hunt in your mining sector or in the one adjacent to it. Once you have enough meat to fill the stomachs of your hungry settlers, do not hesitate to enlarge your village and create new living space. Your ratio of storehouses and workyards isn't efficient. To optimize your economy, build more storehouses. Place them close to your workyards to avoid large gaps in your economy. Thank you. Maybe one butcher is not enough. Speed up your economy by building a second one. Hurrah! You have produced your first fancy food. Now you will be able to recruit musketeers, who with their long-range weapons can attack Ramirez's palisade and help us get rid of him. Maybe one hunter is not enough. Speed up your economy by building a second.
Make no mistake, young princess. Although you have defeated me, your victory will be short-lived.
Is that your conscience speaking, or your pride?
Neither, but my knowledge of your enemies. You do not stand a chance against the mighty Lord Wolverine or his Dark Knight Dracorian.
You're just trying to intimidate me.
I am merely trying to warn you. Turn back! Tandria will never be yours!
I'm not afraid.
But you will be. You will be!